Sopapillas are thought to have originated in Albuquerque, New Mexico more than 200 years ago.
A sopapilla is traditionally made from leavened wheat dough or a mixture of wheat, flour, and masa harina.